Welcome to AutoCount Cloud Payroll. Today, we're going to take a look on how to create a new subscription. First, go over to this page by clicking on our Cloud Payroll icon on the top left. It will redirect you to this page. Next, click on Create Subscription on the top right. This is our new subscription creation button. What we can do here is select the package that we want. So we have 1, 3, 6, 9, and 12 months package available currently. The 12 months package will provide you the extra savings. Next, we select our modules. For payroll wise, we select the employee headcount. The 3 employee promo for free is still available. So if you have a company with 3 or less employees, the entire subscription will be free of charge. Alright, so today, let's say we are creating a package for a 20 employee company. Select 20 headcounts and the system will show you the pricing here. Leave and claims are now bundled together. So for one price, you get leave and claim module together. For example, out of my 20 employees, I will only have 15 employees utilizing our leave and claim module. So I will be able to select a 15 out of 20 employees. And similarly for attendance, I can do the same. So for that, I will select for 19 employees using time attendance. And finally, payroll users, which is our admins for the system, are now unlimited, meaning that there is no additional charges for extra admin users. You may create as many as you wish. And finally, if you have any promotion code provided by us, you will be able to key in here for additional promos. Click on the next icon here and you will be able to key in your billing info. First, billing party. So this is also new. This is if you have your department, maybe your finance department handling the payment. However, he or she is not in the admin side, the payroll side. So you'll be able to provide your billing party directed to them. First, you will be able to create a new billing party. Click Add Billing Party and key in the details here. So billing name, registration info and contact information, and finally the attention, which is maybe you want to direct the attention to your finance department or anything like that. So I've already created before, so just let me select one. Next, if you have a dealer or dealer code, key in here, and finally the company information. I'm just creating one, and then finally click on next to proceed. Alright, so now this confirmation page, you'll be able to double check the information, for example, the payment in 12 months, your employee count, and all the other modules that you've selected. Once you're done with that, you can go through with our service fees and invoice calculation and click on Agree. Finally, you have the option to go for our 30 days free trial before committing for this payroll solution. If you decided to go for our free trial, click on skip payment and start trial. However, if you want to proceed directly to payment, click on payment confirmation. Here, it will again show you your subscription duration, the total fees and all that. And finally, click on confirm and proceed. We will then redirect you to the payment portal and you'll be able to complete the payment. So your payment information is here, click on Pay. Next, you are able to choose your preferred payment method, which will support credit cards, debit cards, online banking, and also the popular e-wallets. Complete the payment here and you're done and you'll be able to start using our system.